Down where I was born was heaven on earth, where Flint River washes that red Georgia dirt. The sun sets slow and the stars shine bright.
I was born and raised in the little farming town of Leesburg in South Georgia. My voice and my songs come from that place, along with the memories of a way of life and growing up in a small town. I can just close my eyes sometimes and picture backing my old John boat down into the Flint River early in the morning. And I can smell the air during peanut season and be back at the peanut mill with my daddy. I can also remember my brother and his buddies climbing to the top of a grain elevator, listening to my little high school band play the local honky-tonk Skinners. And from playing that little bar Skinners when I was 15 to standing on the stage of the Grand Ole Opry with 150 of my closest friends and family from Leesburg in the audience, my journey to Nashville has been amazing and bittersweet. It's been one that I certainly couldn't have done without all the people in my life that have helped get me here. I look back at this year in awe that I've got to meet so many people that have become a part of my life through music. Just hearing Good Directions and then all my friends say for the first time on the radio was all I could have ever dreamed of. I had left a little mark. Being involved in country music and the fact that all this has happened to me is literally every day I wake up and feel like I'm in the dream. I remember laying in bed, dreaming for all this, and it's happening around me, and it's just kind of your head spinning. I mean, I was a Kenny Chesney fan early on, and to get to kind of hang out with him backstage at the CMA Awards and stuff like that, and then to relay all of it home to your family and to all your friends, and they want to know, what was it like? You know, tell us. It's kind of like I'm a correspondent for Leesburg. We rode in trucks. It's hard to believe that I've been this blessed in all this and got to do all this. Right when I got to Nashville, I wrote up a little chalkboard that I've got, and I put every goal I ever wanted to do, and it's been amazing. I've got to chalk some of the things off there, but I've still got a long way to go with things to chalk off of it, but I'm looking forward to it.